Our good friends from Graffiti's are here. Executive chef from Graffiti's Italian Eatery, Neil Mather, ladies and gentlemen. How are you, sir?
Fantastic. Yourself?
You brought along Alana Haining, who is director of sales at Holiday Inn and Suites in Kanata, which is where the restaurant is. Isn't that odd?
Yeah.
Convenient, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah. How are you?
Good.
Happy New Year.
Good. You too.
We were just talking. You guys do a lot of weddings?
Yeah.
Some you're into?
Yeah. A little bit. We do about 40 a year.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Traditionally, planning starts right away because people get engaged over the Christmas holidays, right?
Popular
or
engagement
New Year's
season.
Eve.
Yeah,
or
Christmas Eve, yeah. Christmas Day, New Year's Eve.
Right.
We get a lot of phone calls in January.
Is that right?
From newly engaged couples.
You brought along some packages, and this is what you offer to people, like some of the things you can put together, right?
Yeah, exactly. Well, what people love about the weddings at the Holiday Inn is mostly our flexibility.
Yeah.
So while we have a package, Neil is ready, willing, and able to
actually
customize a package for you.
I've been to a wedding reception at your hotel.
Okay.
It's fantastic.
Was it a sit-down one or a pass-around kind of thing?
I think it was a sit-down.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It was a long time ago.
Yeah. Yeah, so the pass-around things that Neil's talking about are becoming more popular, the cocktail receptions.
Instead of the
sit-down
dinner. Like that. I don't know about you guys.
I think
I like that.
It's fun. You know, if you want to have more of a party and a social event.
Yeah. Chance to mingle.
Lends itself to that rather than being stuck at a table for an hour and a half.
Exactly.
Or we're doing a lot of that.
Yeah,
so it's like a buffet style sort of thing, you know what I mean?
Well, you do past hors d'oeuvres and platters and things like a cheese fondue that Neil's doing for us right now.
Cheese fondue, Neil?
Yeah. We do a cheese fondue station. We do like poutine stations, pizza stations,
see,
stuff like that.
See, that's fun.
Yeah.
Your own poutine is very popular on the late night buffets.
Yeah, BYOP.
Yeah.
And then we'll do like three different times during the evening. We'll bring out, you know, more food and have stuff passed around, and you know, just lends itself to a good time.
Yeah, exactly, mm-hmm. Exactly. I think there provides the opportunity for more interaction among your guests and that sort of thing.
Yeah,
we had a great one on New Year's Eve, actually, which is about 130 people.
Did you?
Yeah. And that's what they did. They went, they had total just to pass around three times during the night. And
that's a good way to bring in the new year, don't you think?
I think so.
It's easy to remember, too.
Yeah, exactly.
For anniversary purposes. Yeah.
Tough to forget that.
Yeah.
Now, are you taking bookings right now, Alana? Like, is it time to get going on these things?
It's time to get going, yeah. So we have an incentive on right now. Actually, if you're booking your 2012 wedding before the end of January, you'll receive a complimentary manicure, pedicure, and jask at our partner salon in the Kanata Centre.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, so that's a good salon.
It is a fabulous salon.
Yeah, they're nice people over there.
Very nice people.
They've won some.
We partner with them quite often.
Just like you guys, they've won some Kanata
Chamber of Commerce
Awards, right?
Yes.
Oh, I'm back doing that this year, by the way.
Oh, fabulous. We'll
that's right. Looking forward to that.
Hopefully we'll see you there.
Yeah, exactly. I got invited. I hope you do, too. But yeah, that's a nice spa and a nice incentive for people.
Nice incentive to book before the end of the month if you're looking to get married in 2012.
Right.
Get on it
now. Have people booked already?
Oh, yeah. We've got.
Is that right?
We've got more than half of our weddings booked for the year, which is pretty average going into the year.
I suppose it's like they say about a year in advance.
They used to say that, but now more and more people are booking for the year. We get weddings a month or two in advance.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
We probably get about half of them booked now. Like, we have about 26 on the books.
We have 26 on the books, but we'll end up with 40.
Yeah.
Really?
So a lot of them book. Yeah. Fairly last minute as to what people are used to.
That fondue looks fantastic.
We'll go ahead and try a bit.
I'll dive in there.
In the next segment, we're going to be doing a whiskey flambéed tenderloin, so I'm starting to work on that one, too.
Whiskey flambéed tenderloin.
Yeah. Mm.
So, Alana, you take all the care of the details as far as the wedding planning goes, and you let him work with the food? Is that how it happens?
Yeah, we have actually a team of people, so I have a wedding coordinator who will do meetings with the brides and grooms and ensure everything goes well that night. And she's our booker and cooker of the events.
Right. And I like that personal hands-on touch so people feel comfortable.
Yeah,
right?
Exactly. Yeah, as many meetings as
shouldn't
you
have,
need.
Shouldn't have anything to worry about night of.
No, you want someone who's done it 40, 50, 60 times before, because most likely you haven't as a bride and groom. Most likely.
So not happening.
Maybe once or two.
So what is it you're working on now?
This is a little chateau potato. We're going to do roast potato for the next one, and I did a little turn mushrooms here and it's a little veg medley, so I'm just gonna get that going.
We'll work on that. We'll talk more about weddings and planning the whole thing and all that coming up, all right?
Beautiful.
Graffiti's at the Holiday Inn in Kanata. Good people. Good stuff.